If nothing else comes up. Oh. Edit it out. No, not at the moment. I just want that to go like that. Okay. If you just put that in, that's fine. So we're just going to pour those in. Just pour them in and I'll do it at the end. So put the lid on top, place it, and then real time stuff. Pull it up again, that's what's in there. Perfect. And the lid. There we go. And then finally, that was one whole one of those trucks. In it goes. Lid on. Down the bottom. And then what we're going to do is come over to here. You can see that the first cheese, we just put it on there, we'll do that.
Then we can just hose them down.
And the important thing is to get these fairly well packed, but not over packed. Yeah, you've got loads left to go in there and put it right over into the corners, because you want the cheese to be quite cheesy, as they call it, you know, quite well filled, and push it down with your hand and don't be frightened of it. As long as you only don't push the frame, that's okay, because the rest of it is being pushed down. You should be able to get most of it in there, because I used to do the one trug each one. And it doesn't matter about the leaves. If you want to pick them out, you can, but they're going to be inside that, the net curtain.
That was a piece of wood.
Ah, there you go, yep. And more up the other end. That's it, perfect. That's it. Oh, you probably get that in. Yep.
Yeah.
There you go. And then what we'll do an early squish of two cheeses for you. Okay. But it's better with three. Actually, we might be able to do one more. Let's just get everything ready for one more, and we'll fold it back up, bring it back over, and you can see that the juice is just coming out on its own. That's a packed one, so that's fine. So we're going to do one more. There we go. You don't want to push too much more, because we could get out of control.
Yeah.
I'll just do that. Go. You'll see how dry it is as well. Perfect.
Loads of fresh juice home. And I'll just give it, because that's what I do. You know, I'd rather do that.
What you can see is you can see how dry that is. It's very dry. Yeah. Before you stop that,